Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Lauren. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are doing well. Today I thought it would be really fun to go through the Ulta 21 Days of Beauty calendar. And my idea for this is similar to when I was doing the which one would you choose with palettes, but instead we're gonna go day by day and we'll see what the options are for the sale. And I'm gonna let you know which one I would choose out of those. It's fantasy, it's hypothetical. It's totally what I'm into, especially because I don't wanna spend any money. And I think it will be fun to go through because I normally honestly don't pay any mind to the Ulta sales. The 21 Days of Beauty just aren't something that's really on my radar. I don't know why, because I feel like sometimes there are some really good deals. I just don't. I don't know. I don't let it like sway me. And I feel like by the time I even realize maybe something was on sale that I would like, it's already gone. So it's like too little too late. But I thought it would just be fun. I used to do this type of stuff. I've talked about this before, but with my family, we would look at like a magazine and we'd pick the thing on the page we'd want. And so that's what we're gonna be doing, but with the 21 Days of Ulta sale. Let's get started. I know some of the days have already passed, but again, since I'm not actually buying any of this stuff, it doesn't matter. All right, so the sale started on the 15th of March. So I'm using the Crazy Coupon Lady's blog to see the days. So I'll leave her link down below if you guys wanna give her a follow. She spent a lot of time doing this and I thought I would shout her out since I'm using this to create the video. So anyway, March 15th was Sunday. And these were the items that were on sale. The Anastasia Brow Wiz was $11.50, which it's normally $23. There was a Mario Badescu Vitamin C Super Peptide Serum, normally $45, down to $22.50. The Strivectin Tightening and Sculpting Face Cream, normally $95, down to $47.50. There was also a Blowout Hair Service, which usually would range between $35 and $45. You could get it for $17.50 to $22.50. That one is kind of interesting because it isn't like a product, it's a service. And last for the 15th, there was the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish, which normally is $36 down to $18. So it's pretty easy for me to at least narrow it down to two items. The MAC Mineralized Skin Finish is definitely on my list, and so is the Brow Wiz. I honestly think that the MAC product is on there just because I haven't ever tried the Mineralized Skin Finish, and I know it's such a beloved product in the community, but I don't use powder a ton. Obviously, I'm like super glowy today. I don't use a ton of powder. But then there's also the Brow Wiz. And I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with the Brow Wiz because it's something that I wouldn't buy full price, but I know that the Brow Wiz is an amazing product. It works so well. It's one of the first ones that came out on the market like it. I mean, it is like the original. So I'm gonna go with the Brow Wiz. And I think what I'll do is I'll keep in mind the totals of everything and I'll add them up at the end. All right, moving on to day two, which would be Monday the 16th. We have the Lancome La Base Pro Pill-Free Primer. I didn't know what to say. Pill-Free Primer. It's regularly $42 down to $21. The Dermalogica Sound Sleep Cocoon. It's regularly $82 and now it's down to $41. The Buxom Vava Plump Liquid Lipstick, regularly $20 down to $10. And then last, the Kopari Beauty Deodorant, regularly $14 to $18 down to $7 or $9. And for this one, I don't really want any of them. I actually have the Kopari deodorant, so I probably am just gonna go with that one. I've been enjoying it well enough. It hasn't had too many issues for me. I know with more of these like natural deodorants, some people have issues and I've heard them about the Kopari one, but so far it's working okay. So I think I would pick up another one of those for the $7 to $9. Moving on to day three, March 17th. We have the Elemis Pro Collagen Marine Cream, regularly $89 down to $44.50. I've actually used one of those up because I got in a BoxyCharm. It was pretty nice. The Ofra Cosmetics highlighters, they're regularly $35 to $40 down to $17.50 to $20. The Kate Somerville Plus Retinol Firming Eye Cream. This is normally $85 down to $42.50. And then last on the list for the 17th is the Bare Minerals Mineral and Perfecting Veil, which normally is between $25 and $28 down to $12.50 to $14. For this one, I've tried quite a few of the things on here, and I think something that's gonna become a common occurrence is that I might already have some of these items, but I'm going to kind of play it like I don't have anything, so that way that's not affecting like what I'm choosing. I don't know. But out of here, definitely the Ofra highlighters. I think that is such an amazing deal to get half off. If you love a glowy look, the Ofra highlighters are absolutely beautiful. I'm wearing Samantha's collab today, which is called Wild Star inspired, but I really just love, in general, the Ofer highlighters. I think they're a really great formula, especially for that really glossy, glowy look. And I guess I'll put the plug here. If you like this look, stay tuned. It's going to be on Ofer's channel, and I will keep you guys updated in the community tab of my channel when it goes live if you want to see how I created this look and also how I had multiple looks along the way to create this. So anyway, moving on to Wednesday, March 18th, we have the Estee Lauder Day Wear Multi-Protection Antioxidant 24-Hour Moisture Cream. Ooh, that was a long name. It's normally $34 down to $17. There's the Juice Beauty Stem Cellular Anti-Wrinkle Booster Serum. I thought it was over, but there was serum at the end. It's normally $80 down to $40. And then on here it says assorted new brands, regularly $16 to $58, down to $8 to $29. Let me click the link for that, because what does that even mean? I don't even know what that means. Okay, honestly, it should not be this difficult to do what I'm trying to do here. I don't know why it is. Like, why can't I just see a calendar? It should not be that difficult. I don't know what assorted brands mean, so I'm really sorry, and I'm really trying to figure it out, but I don't have 10 years to figure it out. So let us know what those were down below. I'm really sorry I can't be more accurate with that one, guys. I'm sorry. Once we get past the where we're at now, when I'm filming this, then we can move on to some actually on Ulta's website. Moving on to Thursday, March 19th, we have the Shiseido Essential Energy Moisturizing Cream. It's regularly $48 down to $24. The Clinique Acne Solutions Clinical Clearing Gel, regularly $18 to $27, on sale for $9 to $13.50. Next, we have the Cover FX Primers, normally $38 down to $19. We have the Saint Tropez Self Tan Classic Bronzing Mousse, normally $42 down to $21. And then we have the Lily Lashes, Velour Lashes, and More Lashes, whew, normally $12.26 down to $6.13. This one's kind of tough because it's a lot of skincare. I don't really want any of the Cover FX primers. I know they're really expensive, and I think it's a really great deal to get them at that price. I don't know, you guys. What should I pick? Maybe I'll just go with the Shiseido cream. I think I'm gonna go with the Shiseido cream. I was gonna do the lashes, but I was like, Lauren, you will never use the lashes. Like, do not get the lashes. What are you talking about? So I'll get the cream and we'll try that out. All right, next is Friday, March 20th. On sale this day, we have Benefit's Bad Gal Bang Volumizing Mascara, normally $25 down to $12.50. Becca's Ultimate Lipstick Love and Ultimate Lip Definers, regularly $18 to $24, down to $9 to $12. Next is the Exuviance Performance Peel AP25, regularly $79, super expensive, down to $39.50. And then we have the Philosophy Renewed Hope in a Jar SPF 30, normally $39, down to $19.50. This one's pretty easy, definitely getting the Benefit. I haven't tried that mascara yet, and I remember the like trip they did where it was like outer space, and I don't know. I want to try the mascara. That would definitely be the one that I would get. I think that $12.50 for a mascara isn't the worst, and it definitely makes me way more likely to try it than the original $25 price. All right, moving on to Sunday, March 21st, we have the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. $27 normally, down to $13.50. The Tula 24/7 Moisture Hydrating Day and Night Cream, down from $52 to $26. The Derma Doctor Kakadu Sea Brightening Daily Cleanser, regularly $38, down to $19. And then there are also the Beauty Bakery Blending Egg Beauty Sponges, regularly $18, down to $9. That's a really good deal. There's also the Benefit Cosmetics Brow Wax with a $50 Benefit Cosmetics purchase. That one's a little different. Has a little stipulation in there. For this one, it's between the Tarte Shape Tape. That is something I've never tried. I'm interested because it's so raved about, so talked about, but I also think that I don't know if it's really right for me. I'm wearing quite a bit of foundation and concealer and stuff today, but normally I'm pretty light when it comes to those things, so I don't know if that would be the right fit for me. So I think I'm gonna go with the Beauty Bakery Blending Eggs. I really hope these are good. I've never tried anything from Beauty Bakery, so I would love to. And you cannot beat getting like the whole, I think it's like a 6-pack of little sponges for $9. That's a great deal. I will use my sponges for as long as possible, so I think that would last me a really, really long time, and it's obviously a really great deal. So I think I'm gonna go with the Beauty Bakery sponges. Moving on to actually Sunday, I think I called Saturday Sunday, but Sunday the 22nd, we have the Too Faced Bronzers. They're normally $30 down to $15. Clinique's Clinique ID. I don't know what that is. I'm not sure what that is from Clinique, but it's normally $39 down to $19.50. There's also the Clarisonic Brush Head 2 packs. Those are normally $44 to $49 down to $22 to $24.50. The Lorac Front of the Line Eyeliners and the Unzipped Palettes. Those are normally between $20 and are down to $10 to $17.50 respectively. And then there's also 50% off everyday makeup application. Oh, you can get a service. Normally $45 down to $22.50. Definitely not getting my makeup done at Ulta. Just not something I don't know what it is. I mean, probably because I've been to school and I've done that whole thing. Getting my makeup done is not something that feels good to me. I feel like I would be almost one of my worst case customers. I wouldn't ever be rude to someone doing my makeup, but I definitely feel like I have a certain style. I like my makeup done. I just don't think it would be relaxing to me, honestly. I really don't. So definitely not doing that. I think that out of everything, again, the Too Faced bronzers are kind of tempting me, but so are the Lorac products. You know what? I might go with one of the Lorac Unzipped palettes. I remember really loving the rose gold one before, so maybe I would go with that original Unzipped palette and try it out, see if I like it. You know, just kind of test it out for fun. So I'm gonna go with the Lorac palette. Did not expect that at all. All right, moving on to Monday, March 23rd, we have the Urban Decay Cosmetics Eyeshadow Primer Potion. This one tends to always be on the sale, I feel like. It's normally $24 down to $12. It's a great deal. You're definitely going to get your money's worth out of it, and I highly suggest an eye primer to anyone who wants their shadows to last longer or wants to really see their shadows show up better. There's also the Boscia Luminizing Black Charcoal Mask and Purifying Cleansing Gel, regularly $28 to $34, down to $14 to $17. There's the Grande Cosmetics Grande Lash MD Lash Enhancing Serum, normally $65 down to $32.50. That actually would be a pretty good one if you were looking for something to grow your lashes. I know lash serums just tend to be really expensive, so getting it on a deal would be a great way to know if it's something that you actually would stick to and if it actually works for you without having to spend the full price. And then last, the MAC Lip Pencils and the Prep and Prime, normally between $18 to $19, now down to $9 or $9.50. Definitely getting the MAC lip liners. I'd probably stock up on a couple. I love a pencil lip liner. It's my favorite way a lip liner can be. When they're twistable, they just don't apply the same. I don't know what it is. I like a harder pencil. I like having that control. And although I think getting a nice lip line is great, I don't like a super sharp lip line. I know that seems contradictory, but unless it's for like a really specific look, a really dark lip, I like a little bit of a fuzzy lip line, still defined, but not so sharp where you can see every single like issue, you know? So I would definitely pick the MAC lip liners. There are so many great ones in the line. All right, we finally made it into real time, at least when I'm filming this. So for Tuesday, March 24th, we have 50% off the Lime Crime Venus palettes. It shows three different ones, but I'm assuming it's any of those little 8-pan Venus palettes. They're normally $38 down to $19. There's 50% off the Skin Iceland Hydro Cool Firming Eye Gels, a 4 and 8 count, regularly $17.50 to $32. Down to $8.75 to $16. There's 50% off the Derma Doctor Vitamin E Serum. Did we already talk about this? Maybe it's a different product from the Derma Doctor, but it's the Kakadu C 20% Vitamin C Serum with ferulic acid and vitamin E. I'm really getting my linguistic skills tested here. I suck, just so you guys know. Like, I was literally in block linguistics, so don't be mean to me, okay? Normally, that's $95, holy crap, down to $47.50. We have 50% off the Juice Beauty Stem Cellular Anti-Wrinkle Moisturizer, normally $70, down to $35. And then there is 50% off Lipstick Queen Select Lipsticks, normally $24 to $25, down to $12 to $12.50. This one, definitely gonna go with Lime Crime, getting it half off. I think that's, out of everything, definitely the most tempting. Skin Iceland, I know that they're eye gels are very, very popular and they're like nice products, but I just don't use eye gels very much and I think they're a little bit wasteful. So I am going to go with the Lime Crime palettes, and out of all the palettes, I'd probably go with the Prelude. I think that one is just so beautiful. I also really like the Immortalis one, but I think I'm gonna go with Prelude if I follow my, oh no, I'm gonna go with Immortalis actually. No, I changed my mind. I'm gonna go with the Immortalis Lime Crime palette for half off for $19. Moving on to Wednesday, March 25th, we we have 50% off Smashbox Photo Finish Oil and Shine Control Primer. That's normally $39 down to $19.50. There's 50% off Crepe Ease Advanced Body Repair Treatment. I think that name is very interesting. It's normally $79 down to $39.50. It says it's a first time steal, so I'm assuming it's never been a part of the Ulta sale before. Next, we have the PMD, which I think stands for Personal Microderm, and it's the classic. I think it helps get rid of hair, maybe? I don't know. It's normally $159 down to $79.50 if you're into tools. It's a pretty good steal. There's also 50% off the Clarins One Step Gentle Exfoliating Cleanser with Orange Extract, normally $38 down to $19. And then last, the Makeup Eraser, normally is $20 down to $10. And this one, I would probably get the makeup eraser. It's really great. It actually really does help get your makeup off, and you don't even have to have any type of cleansing solution. It just strips it off so well. The only thing is that the makeup eraser is made with synthetic materials, which creates its own problems when you think about microplastics and all of that. You know, it's just tough. It's really tough, but I think that's what I would go with. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep it shallow and keep it there. All right, moving on to Thursday, March 26th. We have quite a few things. I mean, it's crazy how many things every single day go on sale. It's so much. So there's 50% off the Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliners. What a classic cult product. This is normally $22 down to $11. Philosophy is having 50% off their Purity Made Simple Moisturizer, normally $25 down to $12.50. I feel like $25 is not even that bad of a price, so getting it for $12.50 is awesome. There's 50% off Sunday Riley's Flash Fix Kit, normally $25 down to $12.50. This is also a first time steal, and I think that's kind of great if you were looking to get into Sunday Riley and see if their skincare worked for you. $12.50 is a pretty reasonable price. They are smaller like sizes, but still. Next, there is 50% off Clinique's Blended Face Powder and Brush. This is normally $28.50 down to $14.25. And last, 50% off of Nabla's Skin Glazing Highlighters. That's the one I'm picking, duh. These are normally $24 down to $12. I've wanted to try the Nabla highlighters for a while. I think that the packaging is stunning, and I wanted to try just Nabla in general for a really long time. So getting them on such a steal, definitely what I'm interested in the most out of everything for the 26th. Next, Friday the 27th, they're doing 50% off IT Cosmetics Superhero Mascara and Liner, normally $24 to $25 down to $12 to $12.50. There's the Foreo Luna Mini 2, normally $119 down to $59.50. Do you guys like those little silicone cleansers? Do they work for you? Let me know. I think I have one, but I never use it. I don't know what it is about it. Next, there's 50% off First Aid Beauty's Ultra Repair Face Moisturizer, normally $26 down to $13. And then last, there's 50% off select Murad cleansers, normally between $39 and $40 down to $19.50 to $20. Nothing very exciting, you guys. Really, no. I would honestly be like, none. But if I had to choose, I guess I'd go with the First Aid Beauty face moisturizer. I guess that's the one I'd go with. But honestly, none of that tempts me at all. I think the sale is definitely something you want to know what you're looking for. Are you looking for skincare or makeup? Are there brands that you've wanted to try? Just so that way you can hopefully get the best bang for your buck and you're not just tempted by things being half off. Like, I think the last one I just talked about is a great example of like, yes, it's all half off and I'd get a great deal on it, but I don't want any of that shit, you know? So it's not going to be a deal for me. Anyway, moving on. The next one is Saturday, March 28th. Kylie Cosmetics is doing 50% off their lipsticks and glosses. Interested. Normally $15 to $17 down to $7.50 to $8.50. 50% off Mario Badescu's Grab and Go Travel Set, normally $22 down to $11. Becca's Backlight Priming Filter, normally $39, is going to be $19.50. And last, Perricone MD's Vitamin C Collection will be 50% off, normally $35 to $99 down to $17.50 to $49.50. Definitely doing Kylie. I've been wanting to try Kylie. I know, guys. I would pick up the lip glosses out of everything, but I have been wanting to try them, and to get them at $7.50 or $8.50 definitely brings the sting down if they end up not working for me. So I would go with the Kylie lip products. Moving on to week three, we're on Sunday, March 29th. The first thing on the list is 50% off IT brushes for Ulta. So IT Cosmetics does a line of brushes specifically for Ulta, and all of the powder foundation brushes are going half off, normally $24 to $40, down to $12 to $20. I think that's a pretty great deal. And I find with brushes, one of the great things about them, if you decide to invest in a brush, is that it's going to be around. I mean, depending on how you care for it and how well it's constructed, they can last a really long time and they never like go bad like makeup does. And I really like that about them. Next, 50% off Dermalogica's Dynamic Skin Recovery Broad Spectrum SPF, normally $75 down to $37.50. Lancome's Advanced Genifique Youth Activating Serum is 50% off, normally $52 down to $26. And last, Too Faced Born This Way Undetectable Medium to Full Coverage Powder Foundation is half off as well, $37 normally down to $18.50. For this, I think I'm gonna go with the brushes. I think there's something so nice about getting a new brush and their powder foundation brushes. I know that they're saying they're for something specific, but you can obviously use brushes how you want to, so I would see what they offer for the powder brushes. Next, March 30th, Origins is having 50% off their Go to Greats Day to Night Skincare Essentials. It's like a little mini kit. It's normally $26 down to $13. Strivectin is on the list again. Their SD Advanced Plus Intensive Moisturizing Concentrate for Wrinkles and Stretch Marks. It's a 2-ounce bottle, is normally $79 down to $39.50. Clinique's High Impact Mascara is 50% off, normally $19.50 down to $9.75. The Urban Decay Brow Blade Eyebrow Pencil and Ink Stains, normally $26, will be 50% off and down to $13. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of stuff this day. I keep wanting to be like, and last, but no, there's three more things. IT Cosmetics is on the list again. Their number 50 serum collagen veil anti-aging primer is going to be 50% off, normally $48 down to $24. Bare Minerals complete coverage serum concealer, normally $24 down to $12. And the DHC deep cleansing oil, normally $28, is going to be down to $14. Oh my gosh, there's so much to pick from this day. I'm tempted between the Bare Minerals serum concealer and the Urban Decay brow blade. I think I'm gonna go with the Bare Minerals, and I actually have tried this concealer before. I didn't like it then, but I also feel like my taste in makeup has changed so much over the years, so I think I'm gonna go with that one and see if it's something I'd like. I love the idea of it being this thinner, more hydrating serum concealer, so that's what I'm gonna pick. All right, moving on to the last day of the month, March 31st, we are getting 50% off the Proactive Select Moisturizers, normally $24 to $50, and on the 31st, they will be $12 to $25. Next, the First Aid Beauty Facial Radiance Pads will be on sale. They're normally $17 to $34, down to $8.50 to $17. Those ones are a really great classic product. 50% off Patchology's Rejuvenating Eye Gels, normally $35 to $50, down to $17.50 to $25. Dr. Brandt's Microdermabrasion Skin Exfoliant is going to be $39.50, normally $79. And another product from Dr. Brandt will be on sale. The Pores No More Pore Refiner Primer will be $22.50 instead of $45. I'm not surprised to see the Dr. Brandt stuff. I've actually gotten both of those items in BoxyTerm, so I wonder if people really enjoy them, and one of the only ways they'll purchase them is at this discounted price. I did like the Microdermabrasion Exfoliant. I think I have a little bit left. I need to finish that up. Out of everything here, it's all kind of skincare. It's honestly nothing that exciting to me, but I think I'll go with the First Aid Beauty Radiance Pads. Those are just nice toning pads that help to resurface your skin. So I think that's what I would go with out of everything. But again, I really wouldn't pick anything. Moving on to the 1st of April, the Serovital High Dietary Supplements are half off at $49.50 instead of $99. Peter Thomas Roth, their Instant Firm X Face and Eye is 50% off. If everything's 50% off, I think with the Ulta Days of Beauty. So I know I keep saying that, but everything's 50% off. Regularly $38 to $48, now down to $19 to $24. And then all of the Cause RX, Erborian, VDL, and more K-Beauty stuff. I don't know. All the K-Beauty brands, I guess, that they have will be 50% off. So I guess that's kind of cool, or at least certain products from them. The retail price ranges from $19 to $44, and they'll be on sale for 9:50 to 22. So that's a good way to try out maybe some K-beauty brands. Oh, I somehow missed the top of this, but also Pure is having their 4-in-1 pressed mineral powder on sale for half off. Normally $29.50 down to $14.75. I think for this, I would go with the K-beauty brands and I'd get the VDL Lumi Light Primer. What is it? Lumi Layer Primer. I enjoyed the sample that I used of that, so I'd probably get that out of everything here. Nothing else really sticks out to me. Moving on to April 2nd, Buxom is having 50% off their full-on plumping lip creams, normally $21 down to $10.50. Paracone MD is having their High Potency Classics Hyaluronic Intensive Moisturizer and High Potency Growth Factor Firming and Lifting Serum. Oh my gosh, you guys, why did I do this? Normally $69 to $129, down to $34.50 to $64.50. Murad, their Essential C Day Moisturizer, is going to be on sale from $65 to $32.50. And last, Lancome's UV Expert Mineral CC Cream, from $39 down to $19.50. I thought this was gonna be easier than it is. I thought I was just gonna go with the Buxom. I really like the Buxom lip glosses, like White Russian and all that. But then the Lancome CC Cream seems pretty nice too. I think I'm gonna go with the lip gloss though. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with one of the lip glosses. I just think they have really nice colors and I'd love to treat myself to a really high-end gloss, so that's what I'd get. There's just so much skincare. I did not realize how much skincare was in the sale. All right, moving on to April 3rd. I already see a lot of makeup in this one and I wonder if they do it where, I was gonna go on with this whole theory, you guys, right now about how like they put good items all together on the same day so you can't get all of them and you have to choose, but I think you could get technically all of the items if you wanted. I don't know. I think they do put limits, but I don't know what I was thinking there. Anyway, on April 3rd, Urban Decay's Naked Reloaded palette is going to be half off from $44 down to $22. Derma Blend is having their setting powders, normally $29 down to $14.50. Cover Effects blushes, their monochromatic blush and bronzer duos, normally $38 are down to $19. That's a great deal. Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme Lip Plumper and Lip Gloss, which are normally $23 to $29, are down to $11.50 to $14.50. And last, Smith & Colt Black Drop Charcoal Brightening Primer, normally $32 down to $16. I think this one's pretty easy for me as well. I'm getting one of those blush duos, if not two of them. That's what I would pick. I think that $20 for a blush duo is pretty good. That's about $10 a piece per blush. I've heard so many people rave about those blush duos, so that's what I would pick up. Oh my gosh, are we on to the last day, you guys? I think we're on to the last day. Oh my gosh, April 4th, we did this. I can't believe we did it. On the 4th of April, we have the Tarte Maneater Mascara. It's normally $23 down to $11.50. We have the Peach and Lily Glass Skin Refining Serum. I love the idea of glass skin, so I'm like interested. Normally $39 down to $19.50. Benefit Cosmetics is having their Give Me Brow Volumizing Eyebrow Gel, $24 normally down to $12. It Cosmetics Confidence in a Cream Moisturizer, normally $49, will be $24.50. And then also a free Benefit Brow Wax with any $50 cosmetic purchase is also on here. Ooh, there's so many great things. I'm really interested in the Peach and Lily product. I'm also interested in the Benefit Give Me Brow. I've never tried that one and I love a brow gel, so I think I would try the Benefit one just to see what it's about. I feel like it's the original. Yeah, and I wanna give it a go and just see. So I think it would be also the most like useful in my collection. So I'm gonna go with the Benefit Cosmetics Give Me Brow. Okay, so let me add up what that would be. Let me make sure that's last day too. My gosh. Yes, I have confirmation that the 4th is the last day of the sale. My gosh, so many items, guys. There are so much. Let me know what you've picked up down below. If you played along, let me know some of the standout picks for you, what you would pick up, even if you're not buying at the moment, like in your fantasy world, what you would buy. I don't know why I'm never into this sale. I don't think I've purchased from this sale in years, honestly, like 4 or 5 plus years. Maybe when I lived back in Arizona, like that long ago. I can tell that I'm losing lighting. I can tell that my foundation is breaking up. I'm gonna add up these products and just see how much it would cost to buy them just for funsies, and then we'll wrap up the video. All right, after all of the calculations, which hopefully are correct, no promises, I believe it would be $279 for me to buy one item out of everything on there. And if there were like a range of prices, I went with the highest price. And also I forgot to talk about which one I would pick during the one that said like assorted like brands. So I went with the Estee Lauder cream. So that's what was added in there. Anyway, that was way lower than I thought it was going to be. I thought that it was going to be well into like $500, but I guess that's the whole point, right? Of the sale is that you're saving so much money on these. And I really do think that these are great deals. Getting 50% off of the retail price of makeup is a pretty great deal. Most brands don't do that steep of a discount. And although it's like very specific on what they are, I think if you are strategic, you can find items at a really great price to be able to try or to stock up on or restock on if it's something you already know you like. So I think that I'll definitely keep my eye on the Ulta sales in the future. Doing this video is the most I've ever looked at it. Seriously, in the last couple of years. So maybe I've been missing out. What have I been doing? Again, let me know what you guys picked in the comments down below. Thank you guys so much for hanging out and just talking about the sale with me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and me reading off 8 million numbers. I honestly don't know if that was a good idea or not because geez, I kind of wish I didn't do that. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you're having a great day. I hope you're staying positive. And other than that, I will see you in my next video.